This is a place, thanks to BCIT, where the veterans from across Canada have come together, where they can see and gain that actual hands-on skill reality that they've been studying online over the last year. The program Coding for Veterans was established 3 years ago in order to assist Canadian military members as they transition from the military into civilian economy. The soft skills that come with their military backgrounds are critically important in the cyber defense, cybersecurity world today.
At least for myself, getting out of the military and starting back into like the real world after 11 years is probably as difficult as joining the military in the first place. So like having the community of veterans themselves where everyone's kind of going through the same thing, it helps a lot.
It's really imperative that Canada build these programs in order to secure not only Canada's infrastructure, but the global economy. And BCIT is world renowned for their spot in the global industrial cybersecurity business.
The students have come here and enjoyed every minute of the instructors and the presence in the labs and the hands-on challenges. And BCIT has enabled their expertise in a way that we could have never imagined before.